This'll last.
Hello.
The metal ring is where the real threat lies. I know it.
Where do I go? Oh, okay.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Let's go. Heck yeah.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. I know soon enough.
Take my hand.
Something's moving up there. Fight me. Get some cover.
Boy.
There, she's got the mother.
The sun can't save you now.
No, I didn't want to even use one of those.
Go around! Fall before the shadow.
Oh my gosh.
Follow my lead.
See you.
is upon us!
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Thorl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
Oh my goodness.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Snake. Look at me. That's it.
I'm spotted. I need to get to that blaze fast.
Well, there goes that. How did she not die? What? I'm gonna let them take it out. Girl. That I need to craft those.
Fall for the shadow!
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Aloy, we need to speak, and I must have your full attention. There's a campfire just south of the Ring of Metal. Go there and await my transmission.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I'll be in touch.
Aloy, the last time we spoke, we...
I remember. The ruins of Zero Dawn lie beneath Sunfall, the capital of the Shadow Cadre. But the city is full of Eclipse agents. If they see me, Hades will see me too, through their focuses. And in a flash, there will be a whole army trying to kill me. So can I crash the Eclipse Focus Network or not?
Yes. It can be done.
So you said. How?
I'll send the location data to your focus. I'll be in touch when you're closer with more directions.
Wait, are you kidding me again? Seriously? I had to come out to this campfire for that? Nutritious.
post your guard. Don't get involved in politics.
You're done soon enough.
Okay. Let's see here. My goodness.
Tuck that away. Good for an old remedy. Save these for the trail. Fresh as it comes.
What happens when you defy the Sundom?
Good. I can use this.
Thank you.
close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look closely and you'll find hand bones leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep going, mystery. Crash the Eclipse focus network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. Not. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen. All right. What now?
Can't wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the tuft of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Okay.
You're here.
All right, girl.
Machines.
Ooh.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for more yet to come. You have to pass.
Oh my.
I didn't see anything easy.
Ready or not.
Ah!
Bye. I really wish her climbing skills were better. Maybe it's just... I don't know.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
That was worth it.
Spooky.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge. The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
From the tall neck. It helps the priests see the unseen. I went to fight for Shadow, not play in the dirt.
Quietly.
Too close!
He dodged that perfect. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
This is it for you. Can't see him.
Fighting up ahead?
No. It's a binding operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
I don't believe him. That's not a mining operation. Oh yeah. Good.
What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points.
Never does the sun show pity. And yet, when my wife died in birthing, and in dying ended the life of my child unborn, I pitied myself. My lord sensed this, but instead of casting me down for weakness, he cast on me a radiant beam of
honor. How about finding that Tolnik?
He ordered my kin buried in the sacred caves reserved for royals and heroes.
Just find it and get to the dump. Destroy the module.
Never again would I doubt that I am the chosen of the sun.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. Build some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
The module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
This is sketchy.
Has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Oh my goodness.
doing? Taking a nap?
Speedrun too fast.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Uh-oh.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new signs of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, I would. But we both know I need it. Send followers. And Zero Dawn.
Full already.
one of these.
What in the heck is that? Is that the sun? Arrows at this point.
Sunfall. The Mad King Dran's summer palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping. She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
Okay then, girl.
She got sick.